In October on PBS Kids, make way for the all-new Alma's Way, a brand new show about stopping.
Oh, wait!
Listening.
I don't want to go to movie night. What just happened?
About looking.
Ugh, I think I need a break.
And thinking it over.
I gotta figure this out.
Discover what it means to figure things out.
I know what to do.
Alma's Way, a brand new show streaming free starting Monday, October 4th on PBS Kids. Meet Alma's friend.
Ta-da!
Rafia.
Race you to the park?
You're on!
Y-E-S! Yes!
Alma's Way, a brand new show premiering Monday, October 4th on PBS Kids.
Funding for Don Quixote has been provided in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people. These generous supporters, and by viewers like you. Thank you.
Presents Eleanor Wonders Why That's So Interesting.
Hello, explorers. Today we're exploring real questions from kids like you.
Hi, I'm Jorge.
And I'm Olive. I just love
Olive, you have the hiccups.
I do. It's something my body does all by itself.
Yeah, hiccups are very interesting. And actually, today's question is about hiccups.
Really? Me?
Yeah. Here's the question.
Audrey from Denver, Colorado wants to know.
Hi, Olive. I wonder, do animals get the hiccups?
That's a great question. Thank you, Audrey. You know, I noticed that I hiccup, and I'm a person, which is an animal.
And I'm an animal, too. I'm an elephant, and I definitely hiccup.
But do other animals hiccup too?
Dun dun dun. It's a mystery. A hiccup mystery.
Well, how should we explore this question together?
I know. Let's observe different animals and see if they hiccup.
That's a great idea, Olive. Let's see.
Look, it's a puppy.
Aww.
It just hiccuped. The puppy hiccuped. It did it again.
I guess dogs hiccup. I wonder if lions hiccup.
They do. That lion is hiccuping. So some animals definitely hiccup.
Yeah. Let's try observing other animals.
I wonder if birds hiccup. It doesn't look like it hiccups. It's a fish. Does it hiccup? It doesn't look like it hiccups.
Huh. So, what do you think, Olive?
It looks like some animals hiccup and others don't.
You're right, Olive. Lots of animals in nature hiccup, but not all of them do.
Scientists think real hiccups only happen in mammals. Mammals are animals like people, cats, and squirrels that have hair or fur and have live babies instead of laying eggs. But scientists aren't really sure why anyone gets the hiccups.
It really is a mystery.
That's right, Olive. Oh, now I have the hiccups.
Well, one thing we know for sure about hiccups. They're pretty fun.
Oh, good one.
Joining us, and we're gonna change things up a little. Ready, guys? Simon says wave your arms in the air like this. That's it. Swing them to the left, right, left, right. You've got it. Simon says, your turn, Del.
Are you riding a horse?
Simon says, ride your horse. Hang on tight and ride your horse. That's it. Stay on the horse trail and ride. Okay, your turn, Dee. Simon says, flap your wings like a bird. And bend those knees, too. That's right. Ooh, that was fun. You were great, guys. Thanks. See you next.
Got a question?
I want to know why birds sing.
So does Eleanor.
I wonder.
Eleanor Wonders Why on PBS Kids.
Next on LPB.
A gift they'll love while supporting the programs you cherish. Become a member of our LPB Kids Club and your child will receive our newest Kids Club member benefit, the LPB Kids Club Birthday Box. They will be delighted to receive their very own birthday package in the mail and open it to discover books, stickers, coloring sheets, and more surprises. They'll also receive a week-long birthday announcement on air and online. Join LPB Kids Club today.
You're watching LPB.
Eleanor Wonders Why is made possible in part by a ready-to-learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, and by viewers like you. Thank you.